The State Commerce Minister Yashodhara Raje Scindia has created a controversy addressing a public rally. She practically threatened the voters in the Kolaras constituency, saying either vote for the BJP candidate in the upcoming Bypoll on the 24th of February or forget about receiving any benefits from the government. Needless to say, this has stirred a major row, and the Congress has now approached the Election Commission.
तो हम पंजे को क्यों देंगे हमारे मकान हम पंजे को क्यों देंगे उसके हाथों से आपको चूल्हा नहीं देंगे आपको अपनी समझदारी से ऐसी सरकार के लिए वोट करना है जिसकी हर चीज आपके घरों में आ जाए